Times 10.
Oh, a prime sub. By Das DKB.
What do we get? What do we get?
What the fuck is this trick?
Thank you a lot.
NPC trick.
It's gonna be ice, right?
I mean, yeah, Dexter could do that, but...
It's, tiny.
Did you also, like, Dexter, did you also check your Windows settings? Regarding
yes.
the... Okay. I mean, you could use, like, third-party tools to make it even louder.
Yeah...
Is it fine on 200?
Oh, ice! It's ice, right? Yeah, I told you it's ice, because MTC is ice.
Oh my god,
ice.
That looks like hard. Holy, okay. What is this? Dude,
can we, like,
holy
do a rant? Can we do rant instead of drama? Because
oh
I gotta say something. Those MTC teams lately, the last couple of months are so boring.
Dude,
literally just built
this. Did you take a look at the map? Like, what is this? How is that? Dude, I can already move away my wheel. Dude, that's gonna be keyboard edition. Holy shit, they're doing the
X360. Make everyone under 100 and make your overall sound louder.
No.
Okay.
Okay. Dude, that will be fucking Fiesta.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch GPS, okay.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, good idea. Holy shit. Like, yes, ice, but dude, what kind of ice? Dude, that's brave by Nadio to put that in Cup of the Day.
Yeah.
There are gonna be so many people shitting the map, I can already tell that.
But there were so many people already just on my server.
I mean, how many people will actually be able to finish this track?
Dude, this is so hard. Holy shit.
If you crash, can you even make those
I don't know. Updates? Yeah, with Iceland you can probably. But holy
yeah,
shit.
I forgot the wall map.
So what are those island signs? They
watch
look like islands.
GPS.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know, man.
Oh, I'm not
holy
dead yet.
Holy shit. Yeah, dude, that's gonna be controversial, I can already tell. Like, why do you want cheating drama when you can have this Cup of the Day trick?
No, I slid out.
It's
oh,
more
I
drama.
Hate ice.
Where do you... I guess here you can slide out. Yeah, okay, I just did.
Yeah, actually, Gradali, isn't this the perfect track for you to find out
yeah,
if
true,
the
I also thought
gears
about
are
it.
Working or not? If they actually help you in any kind of way?
Fantastic. Probably, yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't have disabled it.
Holy shit. How many people know the map, though? I hope not too many.
Been climbing already now at 38.
Yeah, I was quite happy with my 41, to be honest.
Yeah, what do you mean 41? I can't even finish.
For first try at least.
That one up is nothing.
It really can't finish.
Oh my god. Dude, people are gonna be shitting this map so much. Holy shit.
But it's
okay,
interesting.
I
yeah, it actually, like, it's weird, but I don't know. I think if you have good lines, it's pretty nice. Probably not a bad track, but I don't know if that fits to Cup of the Day. Like, even in high diff, this is gonna be a fucking shitfest, you can probably tell.
I mean, I'm often Division 1 on ice maps and I didn't finish yet.
I still have a lot of time.
Yeah, but I want to get Division 1 as well, and it doesn't look like that's gonna happen.
Yeah, 38's not too difficult though.
That's not what my server says, I thought I'm advanced. Shit, mess up one slide.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
again?
I also thought about that, Marius. I'm actually pretty fucked then. Oh, what is that? Yeah, you can probably do like 35, 36 here. A sick run.
Yeah, I can't finish this.
No. Fuck that, Benny.
I mean, I probably will be able to finish it sooner or later, but. Come on! Ah, this is way too difficult for a track of the day, let's be honest.
Yeah.
And the problem is just the uphills, you know? If you don't get the ice lights, you basically have no chance of making those and finishing.
Yeah, I mean, ice always is punishing, but this is like, even more punishing.
Yeah, this is super punishing.
Wow. 38. 38.5. Not sure if it's enough, but it's good for now. I lost a lot in the pre-last ice light.
Can definitely do like at least 36 here. Actually losing it a lot in the start, I feel like. Should I always have L2? I don't think you want them. Yeah, this is so much better. Nah, what? Oh, it's that slide out. Ah, bro. Ah, this will be a shit fest. Everywhere.
Yeah. Picking this one. Nice job.
Oh my god, what's that? I could have probably continued all the way through, fuck, that's bad.
Maybe I can get a random good time, seconds, B-Division 1, and then spectate at least.
But I'm 15th overall, but I'm only 3rd on my server.
Could be safe with that, actually.
My god,
I can do so much now and faster. Actually, I think the WR will be really secure.
I could have had it.
Yeah, the people at Virtuous Chat recognize that the biggest drama is not going on in his stream, but on this Cup of the Day, man. That's why they're here now. Just search for the biggest drama. Yo, Cornucopia 99 with the Prime sub. The resub, actually. Hello, started off as a gift sub, but decided to stick around. Yo, that's cool to hear. Thanks a lot, man. And welcome back.
That's when a gift sub really pays off.
Yeah. That's always cool. This looks so easy on your stream. Nah, I mean, it's not as hard as I thought at the beginning, but still, this map is difficult.
I mean, you're already right, so...
What? Most laggy, I didn't hear what you said.
I forgot what
I mean, you're decent at ice, so...
Yeah, of course.
And if you still think, oh yeah, it's... Oh, why did I get airtime? No, I fucking...
Oh my god, you can do this all... Oh, you... Oh, okay. That's a nice shot.
Okay, what did I do wrong on this before? Ah, yes.
You can jump into a lot of ice slides.
38! Yes, I got a 38.
No,
can I
today?
Please
nah.
Be safe with this? I'm 36. I can't do better
I'm
than this.
I'm 37.
I don't think you're safe with that.
You're not in server, you beat me by 200.
Fucking noob. He's gonna beat me again anyway.
Wait, is Mika in the ladder? I don't know if Mika is playing. Probably not, because else they would be there, if I'm there.
Fuck.
How do you do the first ice slide though? I'm holding break all the way through and I'm still not getting close enough.
No, I did it. I almost equaled my same time. Wait, what? Same time?
I wanna get that one trick. Not trick, but I don't even know if that's... You can, like, out of here, you can... If you have good speed, you can jump and land in another ice slide. You will save, like, so much with that.
45th? Why are people so good on ice? Can they just, like, stop improving now? And 4th on our server. Interesting.
Yeah, I'm also only 2nd with 16th.
Why am I always on good servers when it's ice where it doesn't help me at all, but always on shit servers where I actually just don't get a line or something and would need help?
Isn't it here to find a good line?
Nah.
I think.
Ah, look, I was like so far ahead of you. I can easily get first at the moment.
But I'm a second behind you in the start. But what are you doing in the start?
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, how am I supposed to explain that? I'm having good lines, I guess, in some way.
Ah, I can definitely do a leg 36 here.
I'm gonna spectate you, actually. You already did.
Oh, fucking shit.
Definitely wanna go like this here.
That's what I'm doing.
Go title.
That was a bit too tight, but
nah.
Kinda like that. I mean, I was equal to my PB start, right, with that.
And then, like, after that, like, quarter pipe jump, there was, like, 1 second behind. 1 second would be pretty good at that point.
Always sliding out there, like, why? Nice gear. Ugh, I mean, I'm safe, but I would still like to improve. I know I can, but quite a bit. I need to go more like this.
No, I failed the end! No!
Hallo?
Oh, I would have been so safe with that. Oh, why?
No. I mean, Cloud, not every single map has to be beginner friendly. Of course, this map is quite hard, but people need to learn ice. At the beginning, it kinda is the hard way. Maybe the map is a bit too hard, but I still think it's okay.
Oh shit, I'm so far ahead of my time, but I can't finish.
How am I always sliding out there? I need to practice that point. Holy shit, man. How do I drive this? Yeah, like this. This is how I need it. For some reason, my car is not steering there. Ice is confusing.
No,
I don't know, man.
I can definitely get it, but I just need to get it.
Finally.
Yeah, Shadow Prancer. And then... then count out the Rage Crits, and then you have like 3k players, probably.
I literally had... I just... last turn. That's so stupid.
No! The last turn!
Yes, it's always
the same. I just turned in way too much.
Yeah, sometimes that happens. That's so annoying when I think.
Like 5th or something, and there's no checkpoint before. Like, that is a huge ass checkpoint. It's 15 seconds in the end.
No. Like, why does he place poles there?
Shit. I would have been fast. Very fast.
Yeah, my one would have been easy 4th place, actually. Easy for 4th, okay, no, 5th, but 36.5, well, that's the author, actually.
I slid out in the end.
Weird.
Oh no, I would have had it again.
Ah, always this turn, I lose so much there.
Div 2 income.
Oh, it's minus 7/10.
Yeah, you can improve by so much. Yeah, 36.5. Okay, that's the awful though, that doesn't count, but that's so possible. Like, even I could do that at the moment. With my lines, they're probably not perfect. Naha. Who's Mania Master? Yeah, it's the author. I mean, being the author of a map like this is of course kind of an advantage. Jawollo!
I fucking hate my life right now. Oh.
Oh, garbage finish, man. 0.45. In front of Elkon, yes! But yeah, guys, did you see how I held the speed slide all the way, the ice slide all the way through at one point? And I got it so badly, it still was faster. Okay.
From 34, is it? It's not enough for top 10, bro.
I'm 10th right now. Oh, why this lamppost? Yeah. Oh. Hey, your time is enough for top 10, I think. What is this? Ach, I don't know, man. Fucking hell. Yeah, let's see. Let's see how this will go in the knockout.
The last slide.
So high Scottbots. And Skyliner. Yeah, huge
congrats,
profile. Well, made by Mesh today.
That was, dude, look at the gaps on our server.
Man, so many good runs.
Epic Warrior, you can go to the Trackmania School Club, there is an ice campaign.
It's our own Discord
server. I didn't get a single good run through, I had so many dying at the end.
Yes,
Yo, Flamanus, thanks for your gift, sir.
Did you need like a 38?
No, for two gift subs actually. Going to Imba and Barracks, thank you.
I have 0.51 and I'm 97.
Wow, okay.
Do you actually 360 in the start?
At 10 seconds before the end, I was half a second behind.
No. Yeah, you probably can. Like right after the first 180.
I think you can, but don't think it's faster.
I forgot how to do them again.
I did Skyliner, I improved a few things. I even healed myself now. Over a loudspeaker.
I don't know.
Yeah, we're gonna go out soon anyway, both of us. What do you even think? It could be Division 3 or 4 or 5, it's not gonna change.
Hello?
200%
189%.
Must be. Or we just used TeamSpeak.
Which kind of sense does that make that TeamSpeak works?
I don't know.
I mean, I don't know. For me, Dexter is normal, but I only have him at 120%. I have everyone else lower, I think. Yeah. Everyone else at like 80.
You know, at the start, I just.
It worked.
I did a small tap to the left at the start, and then full right, I got a lag. And guess what happened? I went into the GPS.
I think that's a
nice
big,
lag.
Ice lag, but it's just way too hard.
Yeah.
Let's see what the how the knockout will look like here. Yeah, that's true. And even there, it's gonna be like, yeah, exactly.
I mean, even Division 1 is gonna be shit fest.
Yeah.
And like, not even the small shifters, but a real big one.
Oh, guess who's about to PP again? Holy shit.
I think the uphills are just the real killer, you know? Because you can't even make them if you're not good enough.
True.
Like, this is like speed checks, but on a whole another level, because that's tough.
Oh, it's like ice speed checks.
I got the line for the end. Yeah, nice.
You need to avoid this map at the ending.
I think it's a big problem that there's no checkpoint before the last ice slide. It's gonna be very bad, actually.
So
I even all checked
tight in the last slide.
Yo, nice slider. Also, Shorty, you were right with the overlay.
Huh? Yeah, I know. The. I guess Kai was a little bit salty yesterday, I didn't even test it. Of course I tested this one now, I know what I'm talking about, it's shit.
Oh my god, oh my god, with such a finish I would have improved my PB by a second.
Because it doesn't really slide out when shifting, it's just... It's weird, right?
Yeah, exactly, like, all the time we're at the top of the gear, basically.
Yeah, I know, not always though. Like if you're breaking and stuff, then it's complete random intervals. It's...
But how do you know then? I'm so confused. If it's not about the gear.
Yeah,
I mean, it is still
know.
About the gear, but I don't know.
I literally talked to multiple ice players and asked them. Because I made a report about it, and apparently Doc is the only one that can hear something. But I mean, I talked to Mika and he's like, nah, I don't hear anything.
How so, can he be so good then?
Yeah, he
just
knows it.
I guess
just
feeling. Yeah, you just play the maps and you develop a feeling. After like, as quick as possible. You know when
you're
too fast.
You can also avoid gear-dons if you just flip the flames outside.
Ah, the 360 is definitely possible.
Yeah, true. You can avoid gear-dons without having the indication as well, right?
And in the intro, they are going backwards or now forwards.
Wow!
Get a feeling when you would slide over.
Sick.
Yeah, exactly. Like, it's not really something you know, but UFO is just something
cool.
You learned with the maps, right? Right, with Geardons, it's pretty much the same thing. You don't really know instantly, oh yeah, here's gonna be Geardon.
Yeah, but you can still hear it a bit before.
That.
I mean, you also get a feeling, yes, but you can still hear it before.
What, when you play without sound?
Yeah, then of course not.
Nah, you don't hear it sliding out, you hear it too late.
Yeah, exactly. But on,
because like if you have this oversteer and it's gonna pull in, then it's gonna make the exact same sound, pretty much. So how are you gonna differentiate those? I mean, if you can do that, great. I tried. I can't. It
I lost
like
for
the
first time I slide there.
Yeah, I'm losing it here.
I also got it there quite often.
Yeah, how do I lose it here now?
Bro, car. Holy shit, how did I save
do
it?
Do I just steer more?
Oh.
What is this?
No, okay.
37 point. Ah, oh, no, never mind. The VR was 36.
Last time, very still.
Holy shit, okay, that's gonna be interesting. Keyboard action. Oh. That's the first cup of the day
John,
I play fully with keyboard.
I finished
the first one.
I'm glad I'm still driving.
Yeah, there are gonna be some DNS, I guess.
The end. Why does the end have to be to the right, you know? It couldn't have been just like
probably
a little bit
BSDRKS. Probably.
Yes.
What did Jody say about the overlay? Only that it doesn't help you for ice.
Yeah, exactly. We were like talking about it that maybe it's helping you for ice because you can see the gears and stuff. But it's not really like you gear up or down and you lose your ice light. It's like you lose your ice light and then the car gears for some reason. It's weird. And it's also not consistent. Like, not really. I mean, it has to be consistent in one way or another, but it's nothing you can like see in the overlay. So the overlay doesn't help you with that.
True.
I mean, maybe you can actually do something like an own overlay for that. Not sure. Can I make this? Nope.
10th poke. Wait, Mania Master, or is he DNFing? Wait, only 34 players in your division. That's not a lot.
Yeah,
also, Mika is not playing, boys.
Wait,
did Mania Master go out on purpose? That would be interesting.
Jody?
I'm 51.
Joey!
Maybe instant.
But your starts are
rip
sick.
Joey.
Yeah, my starts are really sick because I don't know why. I can't
fucking
do that.
Lag. F.
I'm not that bad. My starts are insane.
Yeah, what are you doing this time?
Yeah, I mean, just ask Lars. Maybe he can explain it better than me. I'm I guess I'm going more inside.
Just goes fuck off tight as possible.
What did you say?
Did you just say go fuck off tight or?
Pretty much. I don't know, that doesn't make sense how
okay,
you
okay, I'm the second behind
there.
Here, that's weird.
Like, it works. That's how I got top 10. Just go as tight as
oh,
possible.
Of course I got the strat.
You turn a bit into the
Yeah, can you like stop talking to me?
I'm
struggling.
36.9?
We are just playing ice.
Like, yo, but I don't want to get outspectated. I don't want
though.
To spectate for an hour.
Since we play this in rounds mode, I get.
Yeah,
I lose my slide in places where it never happened.
Yo, what? Dude, Flaman, what? Are you. What? Did you like mistype? Oh. What the fuck? Dude. Dude, Flaman is what the hell?
No.
He just.
37.
Dude, what? Flaman is what the fuck? Holy shit. Yo, thanks, man. Was that on purpose? Like, holy shit. Oh my god, man. Dude, out of. Yeah, he gifted me 49 subs.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh no, don't let me go out there. Holy shit, Flavanus. Oh, we soon have a hype train, Poch. We have one more sub, we're gonna be instantly level 5 through. Bro, holy shit, Flavanus. Oh no, I cannot concentrate, fuck. Yo, Flamanus, thanks a lot, man, what the fuck. A full the sub goal, oh, mega lul. Oh, holy shit.
What do you do with the next sub goal?
Yeah, nothing. I just put a number there.
Oh, I don't have a sub goal.
Holy shit. Flamanus, you're fucking insane. Holy mo- Dude, we're instantly at level 5, 590%.
Oh, dude, Hugo, dude. He was twice super lucky on orange in the first two rounds, and now he's dead, it seems like.
I smell a new VIP.
Yo, guys! Do you know when we talked about how good my starts are?
Oh my god.
Guess what I'm failing for the second time in a row now.
Bent.
Yeah, I'm also failing that one! No!
Let's go to, I don't know, Lone yes. Lunatic. I don't feel so. Oh, yo, Flamanus, you're fucking insane, man. Holy shit. You're about to get VIP'd.
Like, actually, the end is the hardest.
Yeah, but we talked about how insane my start is, and now I'm failing the start and having to respawn there every single round.
Aha, now I'm unconcentrated.
Respawn?
Yeah, you can actually do the start badly enough to respawn.
Okay.
Twice?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Three times. No!
And also Coldsync with a gift sub. Thank you. First gift sub of the channel, Pok. Going to the Captain Obvious. Thank you.
But I don't see you in the red.
Thanks a lot, man. You want to say
hi? Master's close.
Dude, oh. Flamanus, man. Holy shit. And Flamanus with another gift sub. Wait, going to James Hagen Music. Thank you again. Getting closer to 69
Jawollo.
Gift subs, Pok.
Party.
Also, Gelb in Mecha Torque with a 2-month free sub.
No,
thanks to you as well.
Here.
Thanks to PKOmania. Thanks to Dondon as well.
Drivers
coming.
Why
out of their
is
holes.
There no checkpoint there?
Yo, thanks a lot, guys. Holy shit. That was the most sudden hype queen we ever had.
Jawollo!
Ah, oh no, I need to no-slide this here.
Oh no.
Ah, what am I doing?
I have it at respawn.
Oh, that's bad. Wait, what did you do?
I jumped into that one checkpoint there, after the start. And just instantly in the checkpoint itself lost the ice slide. Oof.
I mean, jumping doesn't sound good on this map.
And now Flamanus with another two, filling up the 69. Dude, you were...
I actually always jump into the outside banked
right. Dude, Flamanus, you were at 10 when you came into the stream today.
I had
holy
such
shit.
A
thanks,
good
man.
Actually, but...
Thanks again.
You had to respawn 4 times.
Oh, way too tight again.
Once losing the line a little bit, it's instant rip.
Fire the death who picked this.
No. Holy shit. I mean, as I said, this is a brave pick by Nadio.
Probably the nice pick to have.
Yeah. But for cup of the day?
You know. Oof.
Like, but we also say we won.
Like, yeah, but is this crazy or is this just difficult, you know? I mean, what's special? I mean, you can make the same style without having those uphill turns that are impossible to drive for beginners, you know?
Oh my god, yo, what was that slide out?
Who knows, whatever.
I didn't get any grip. Can I, like, not be out with that? I could.
I mean, there's literally one cup of the day every single day, you know, so.
Whoa! Holy shit!
No.
What? Dude, you should have seen my slide out. I didn't get any grip. Holy shit. Like, I slid out and I slid for 3 seconds and nothing happened. Bro, also run jump with a 36.5. That is an okay time.
Oh, best hit ever.
Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, nice, Lotus.
Oh, thanks, Worker. Oh, for mentioning.
I did a roof hit.
I was thinking about checking it myself in Discord beforehand, but didn't. There is no Edelweiss Cup today.
Wait, there is no?
Burkhardt tells me.
Oh.
I mean, maybe it's a trick, but we should check maybe.
Dude, imagine! Yeah, working.
It's really nice
that
you did not post anything.
Oh, well, I post. Okay, so no Edelweiss Cup.
Yeah, Yannick's isn't there, Burkhardt says.
Oh, okay. You're good to know. So I completely slid. Oh god, I completely slid out here, although I released. That was like super weird.
So Dexter, can you do like something good or something bad so I can spectate you?
It is
Marius, no! What? What happened?
Yeah, I didn't make up the last uphill for the first time, respawned instantly, and of course I am out. Like, I'm also not that lucky to last place.
Do you wanna hear something funny? That's the exact same I did the round before, but I barely survived.
No, I didn't slide out. I was getting too tight and had to open my ice slide, and then I did not have to speed up.
Oh, okay, that's what to say.
Hey, it's so stupid. I knew already that I go out with that.
Jody, Dexter, are you also out already? Or are you still in?
No. Oh, Dexter is killing it, and okay. I was killing it in another sense. But I almost would have survived. I almost would have survived with 22 seconds behind. Almost. Next time.
Oh,
next
I hate
time
that.
I got it. I don't know.
What a map. Do you always stream in English or sometimes in German as well? No, I only stream English. But Marius is, for example, sometimes streaming German. Usually on Tuesday. Or in general when I'm not there.
Now things changed a little bit, so I'm not sure when. Because we have no cups on Tuesday.
Hmm.
Relatively often. And also on Thursdays, where I planned it before.
I mean, are you doing things like Simply Race, for example, in English? Or do you do it German there?
English. I mean, at that time, there are not a lot of people live on Twitch.
That makes sense. I'm already out. No, I'm driving. I see.
Pass it almost to beach.
Yeah, nice. Nice time.
Oh my god, I almost slid out in the story. I mean, I kinda did slid out, but I didn't really lose a lot.
So
bro. What times do they do in this 2 actually?
Oh, 37.
Wait, really?
Yeah, high 37.
Like, one every time. Yeah,
we just had a 38 flat winning time, actually.
Yes, we're too fast.
To be honest, I think Division 2 and Division 1 are kinda equal on this. Like, you got like a couple of people in Division 1 that drive faster times, but I think in terms of consistency, it's probably...
Oh, Hank is
not
out.
That
he was good. Yeah, I don't know, Crotcher. This map is hard. It's not
and
a bad
Quicks
map, though.
He comes through. I don't
know. I need to go toilet, fuck. Better.
Okay, since that was smart.
Dude, for some reason, this cup of the day feels so long. We are only top 30... Well, top 27 now.
I actually saved on ice.
You
yeah,
count,
because you're
no?
driving slow, Panadi.
Yeah.
Hey, how is that, PB?
Hey, you had a good start.
But I didn't even ice the ice right on the big up.
Yeah, I know, I saw it. welcome to ice, welcome.
My line was fucked up, so good.
Oh no, I didn't get the ice light here. Okay, that's weird. I have like no speed.
We have a lot of NPC maps actually.
Okay, that's a very conservative
one.
Kinda
makes sense.
Not even that bad though. Like the weirdest lines ever, still 15. In front of Elkon. Yeah. Yes, this is diff 1. I'm always diff 1. Every single time.
I mean, let's be honest, we pretty much are.
You are. And I mean, on ice, it's not like on the weird, like on normal maps, it's kinda safe, but on other maps, like when we have like full speed, for example, it's opposite. Always need you like a full dryer to get there.
Are people also crashing left, right, and center on your civil?
That's kind of the safest route ever.
Oh, we have another primer, but I couldn't read the name now. I don't wanna fail because I look at chat.
Max, look at gaps.
Why is it starting to rain outside again, bro?
Wait, it's raining outside?
For me, yeah.
That's the bad thing when you're living in the east.
Yeah.
You have blue sky here.
Yeah, in like here the weather was like so bad all the days. Guno do official was the prime stamp. Thank you. Thanks a lot, man. What time is it in Germany? It's 8:35, 7:35 p.m. CST.
Skyliner.
Wait, why did I say CST? It made no sense in that context.
But thanks for removing Fabian Skyliner.
Okay, good to know. Not enough speed. Good to know. I mean, it's only.
Flow.
Sigrain. Wow, man. Dennis roasted Dennis.
You're probably not in danger.
I gonna spectate a keyboard player now.
Hello.
You gotta spect. Go, Dexter. No, what? What happened?
Yeah. I hit the finish 2 times on the net. And
was
I wasn't able to get in.
But now you
it was actually
a
close round so far, kind of.
Yeah.
Actually more fun.
That's
two
the
inside, two inside. Open.
It was also funny, shorty.
What am I in?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, never mind. Did again not over. Wait, holy shit.
You overtook one, but you got overtaken by three. And
yeah, I got that bad ending where you get like the very big angle.
Exactly, that's why I said open the steering as quick as possible. Yeah, this is what I sometimes find so inconsistent in ice. Sometimes I start an ice slide and my car is just getting that strong angle.
Yeah, it's when you have airtime there, I know that, but I don't know, man. It's the shape is so weird.
The people sliding out. The way they have to struggle to get the up to the spectating this is actually nice.
Oh god, Mokura, where are you going?
Oh, isn't Mokura a good ice player?
Yeah, he was in the lead, but he was so up in that wall, right? He was so inside that he went up. He survived though. What are you doing in first?
I don't know.
Mokura to inside yet now.
Wait! I PB'd! Okay.
Ah, he could save it.
Alright, I know what's gonna happen next round. Simply Nick is out though, and Kalaboo. Wait, what is this round? Wait, Big Butzel is out. Heh? But how do you survive with plus 10 here, bro?
It's normative too.
Yeah, I mean here it was not normal. We had like plus 4 or something.
Okay, plus 10 is maybe.
Quentin! Oh no, who's standing there?
Okay.
Nah, not optimal. Where am I going? I'm like panic releasing so much everywhere, it's like. Ah! I almost hit! Bro! Okay, who of the good ice players are still in? We have like mainly Elkon, Symptom, Mokura, definitely. They're like known good ice players.
Letek. Letek is very good in the slow learner cups.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, I know him. Second. Didn't he play for the team BST before? Where also Symptom was in?
I don't know.
There also is like players like Telnay, for example, they're all good on ice for some
always
reason.
Always sliding out.
Look at Bully. Oh no.
I don't think that this is. Like, you can't say a good ice player is good on this kind of map.
Yeah, but. Yeah, of course.
Oh, it's ice.
It's also good.
I mean, Elkhorn was dominating all the last ice tracks, but on this track he's not like getting all the time first. He's still in, and he might also win today. That was a good ending by him now, speaking about him. But he was not like dominating so far on this kind of
ice. So you mean this is ice tech, and the other ice maps usually have a speed ice tech.
Huh? Oh yeah, I'm alone now from the Germans. Oof, last so German.
In theory,
many Frenchmen left.
You could say ice tech, where you have to ice slide through tight corners and speed ice. When you have no ice slides.
But then the last ice map was also.
Nah, I have no speed.
So why is Elkhorn?
The thing is, what's different about this map than the other map? You basically have to ice slide again. You know?
Yeah, the transitions.
So ice slide.
So it's transitional ice. I see. Yeah, but transitions doesn't really matter.
Yeah, but it tries differently because of those.
Or do we want to call it slow ice tech?
Well, it's very
okay, top 8 boys! Ice. Nice. My best position on ice map so far. By now. Let's go, boys. Need some hype in the chat. Can we have Monkey Steer, please? Monkey Steer in the chat? Not Monka, Monkey. Important. Know the difference.
A bit closer this round. Like, red positions were 2 seconds. So one bad ice slide and you're out there.
Yeah.
No, kindly. Oh my god, Kenny had to respawn as well.
Elkhorn has bad starts. Consistently bad starts.
Oh, he has so good.
Often good endings. Oh, this was not good by Elkhorn as well, but it's not Lars. He's battling, however, now.
Oh. Can you go out? I want to watch.
I had no speed, man.
You're still fine there.
Okay, types is
okay, one is dead. Very dead. One slid out.
Okay, also good.
Oh. Elkhorn.
When did. Oh, Symptom is out, okay.
Whew. But these times now, like the first place only with the 38.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, the
I mean,
faster.
People just safe, I guess.
It looked very shaky, no matter who I expect. This was.
No booty ranger, I don't play with cars on. Problems. Way too confusing. Yeah, keyboard, I have to go keyboard. Dude, this on wheel is like impossible. I mean, of course it's possible, but that's like so bad.
Oh, for a while, 9th in Div 2. That's a good position, but unlucky a bit with the trophies. Really wanna get top 8, then you have the chance. Because then you get a lot of trophies. But still nice performance.
So we have finally got the wheel back.
Yeah, dude, this is the opposite of a wheel.
I mean, I'm playing it with gamepad, so you could play with a wheel.
Yeah, of course I could, but that's not good.
I was playing with D-pad.
Okay, Elkhorn.
Yeah, I don't have the D-pad anymore.
Top 5. Okay, now, like, Latak, Elkhorn and Mokura are still in. I don't know how good Kubas is, but... And I play one run in wheel after Cup of the Day. I don't know. The thing is, that wouldn't really work because I would still need to break with my keyboard. So, I don't know, man.
Yeah, good job, the Keystone Kid. Getting this map done 2 weeks after buying the game. He said that in Division 28 there was only one round with a bit more DNFs, but otherwise it was possible to finish for the people.
How do you finish this though?
I mean, you have a lot of finish timeout, of course.
True.
Also get up ice sliding.
Holy Probably shit, good. I almost spawned. Okay, now Kubas is out. Okay, now there are literally only ice players left, and me.
It's a 38.6 or 0.7.
Yeah. Oh, I almost hit in the ending. Okay, boys, let's go.
Seems like you're an ice player now.
Apparently. Oh, with keyboard, though.
I think we have
a nice job. You don't
really
Oh, what the line
we learned right before we learned full
scope. Was that good?
Yeah, yeah. I liked.
I think we can definitely say that.
Oh, someone died.
Ah.
Oh, speed save! Oh. How?
Save.
Whoa. How safe?
Yeah, safe.
That's good because I had a weird ending. Also, an okay time by Elkon here, you could say. 36.5? Okay.
Now he comes.
Okay, Mokura dead. Oh. My ending was so bad, like after the last apple, I completely flew into the downhill. That was really weird. Okay, top 3.
Can Koros go out? I think the other two players never won.
Oh, it's not
so crazy inside.
Yeah, this was a bit too
inside. This time you lost a bit too much speed, but
yeah, because I couldn't ice slide through. I kinda slid out here.
Elkon has another good start now. We're betting with Latok. Or Latek.
I was not good either.
But you need a good end.
Yeah, oh, I slid out.
Right far ahead.
Yeah, dude, I slid out multiple times, like a tiny little bit.
Yeah, so. They have a very good end, they have good times, I think.
Yeah,
a decent time.
GG, man. Yeah, it was a bad round by me, though. Like, barely even 38. Ah, it was bad.
Really good.
Bad story, bad end. Yeah, top 3 is pretty good. I'm satisfied with that.
Okay, let's go, Koleo.
Top.
Alright, final. Let's go. Elkon versus Latak. Elkon has the better times, but maybe Latak can beat him.
It's interesting because we also start our final now.
Okay, both have a good start here.
Elkon, what the fuck?
Elkon going super inside here. Oh, Elkon sliding out a bit, not the best speed. Now Latak is quite far in the lead actually.
But Elkon had
sometimes
good ends.
Okay, interesting line by Elkon. Nobody. Oh no! Yeah, that's what happened to me. Oh, unlucky.
Now the question. They were basically inside each other, had a very similar line, a similar angle. And the one side's and also a similar speed, and the one side's out and the other doesn't. Like, where was the mistake by Latak? It looked like almost the same line.
True, true. Yeah, I don't know, man. It's really weird. But that's exactly what happened to me in the one round. I don't know.
GG, div 2 is over.
Yo, top 3, that's pretty good on the ice map. Only got beaten by ice players, or by good ice players, so.
Yeah, I don't know the guy.
I'm fine with that. Zack. Zack.
Hey.